Stephen Hart.
And I'm Kate Ween.
And these are your daily announcements for Friday, March 23rd, 2012.
When you don't dress in CCS dress code, you get in trouble. When you get in trouble, you get angry. When you get angry, you start pushing things off of lockers. When you start pushing things off of lockers, things hit other people. When things hit other people, people hit other people. And when people hit other people, the principal gets involved. And when the principal gets involved, he might do a principal powwow. Don't have a principal powwow.
All right, so we got that? All right, my circle dance people, please allow them to come in.
The show is so much fun. There's dancing, there's singing, there's love, there's killing, there's drama, violence, rumbles. It's fun. Come see the show.
Really awesome show because it's a remarkable love story and it's tragic.
There's a lot of dancing.
Anything else?
Killing.
A little bit of singing, not much. Some killing.
Our set's pretty cool. Yeah. I'm super excited. I like
it's
the balcony.
Legit.
Yeah.
The background is from the traveling
so
show Little
it.
Women. Come see the background.
Yeah. And so it's like a Puerto Rican gang and a gang from New York. They're like battling it out because of a romance that happens between two people in the gang.
With dancing.
Battle
with dancing.
Yes. Yes.
It's a pretty rumble. Intense.
Yeah, it's awesome.
No, Madam Young is in the show as well. And we've got a couple more adults, an alumnus, Carson Thompson, and a parent are in the show as well.
That's what I really like about this show is that I get to hang out with my best friend.
That's my favorite part, too.
Welcome to How to Be a Lax Pro 101. Today, in this episode, we are going to teach our good friend Eric here how to be a Lax Pro.
Step 1, get the flow.
I guess that works. Step 2, get the threads.
Which consists of gym shorts,
high weight socks with no brands,
snapback hats,
and the lax penny.
Step 3, get the vocabulary.
Lax Pros have a very specific vocabulary.
They use words like bro, chill, gnarly, and stoked.
Hey yo, Miss Amborski, oh yeah, did you see lunch today? Went jumped through the milk carton, it was gnarly. Did you see it? It was like, pfft. Yeah, you know, okay. Peace.
Okay, thank you. Step 4, attend a lax sesh.